嗨，大家好，我是索菲亚。今天我们继续分享十句常用口语，希望你喜欢。OK，let's start。The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? 约定的时间是8点，对吗？这是一句反义疑问句，逗号前面的句子是肯定是，后面是一个简短的疑问式。那这种方式呢，叫反义疑问句。反义疑问句的末尾用升调，Is it not? Not 升调。The 冠词有两种发音，在这里面发音是 the，因为 appointment 约定、约会这个词。是以元音 a 开头的，所以定冠词发音是 the。the 和 appointment 连起来，the appointment 约定，约定 is 是。at 后面专门和时间连用，at 在，eight 八。那虽然它写的是数字八，但是我们在说的时候要加上点钟这个词，点钟是 o'clock，is。At 8 o'clock，那么 is 日和 a 连读，is a 8这里的 t 和 8 连读，tai is a tai，这里的 t 要和后面的 o'clock 连读。Eight 这里的 t 变音为的，8 o'clock，8 o'clock。好，现在呢，我们把这四个词连起来说，is a 8 o'clock，is a 8 o'clock，is a 8 o'clock。The appointment。Is at 8 o'clock，约定的时间是8点。The appointment is at 8 o'clock。反义疑问句：is 是，it 它，not 不，it not 是不是，对不对？表示反问一下，那 is 和 it 连读，is it？is it？这里的 t 失去爆破，is it not？is it not？这里的 t 也可以失去爆破，is it 失去爆破，not 失去爆破，is it not？好，我们再来一遍。The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? 约定的时间是8点，对吗？ The appointment is at 10 o'clock, is it not? 好，请跟我读。The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? The appointment. Appointment is at eight o'clock is it. Not. The appointment is at 10 o'clock. Is at 10 o'clock. Is it not? Is it not? So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. 实在是太不体贴了。So，如此这样。Inconsiderate. Inconsiderate. 不体贴，不照顾，不暖心，如此的不体贴，那翻译过来就是实在是太不体贴了。So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. 好，请跟我读。So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. Inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. We're fine. Just checking in. We're fine. Just checking in，我们很好，刚办好入住。Where，我们是，这是 we are 的缩写是，发音是 where，我们是。Fine，好的，指的是身体状况，事情处理的怎么样？We're fine，我们很好，表示事情比较顺利。Just，刚刚。Just，这里的 t 失去爆破。Just。Just Check in, 入住。Check in 是入住的意思。那么 just 这个词呢，后面跟的动词要加上 ing 形式，所以发音是 checking， 它的尾音是啊，和 in 连读是 in checking in 入住，刚好入住 just checking in 好，现在呢我们把这句话连起来说， We're fine, just checking in。We're fine, just checking in。我们很好，刚办好入住。We're fine, just checking in。好，请跟我读。We're fine, just checking in。We're fine, just checking in。 We're fine, we're fine, just checking in, just checking in, we're fine, just checking in。We're fine, just checking in。Now I'm going to bed。 Now I'm going to bed。 现在我要去睡觉了。英语的表达习惯常常是先说中心词 I'm going to bed， 然后再说时间 now 放在句尾。在这里面它强调的是现在，所以把时间提前 now， 现在强调了现在 now， 这样引起你的注意，现在到点了，我要去睡觉了，所以他把 now 放在前面。我们在说这句话的时候，要把 now 它的语气稍微的上扬一点，表明提醒对方现在的时间是我要去睡觉的时间。Now 现在 I'm going to， 这是一个固定的搭配词组，意思是我要去 bed 床，在这里面指的是睡觉，所以呢整个这句话连起来就是现在我要去睡觉了。 Now I'm going to bed。 Now I'm going to bed。 好，请跟我读。 Now I'm going to bed. 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 Listen to who's talking. Listen to who's talking. 听听这话是谁说的？Listen to, 听听，听什么什么，这是一个固定的搭配词组。Listen to, whose, 这个词是一个缩写式，它的完全形式是 who is。把它缩写成一个词，whose 是谁？talking 讲话。前面有一个系动词 is，后面的 talk 讲话加了 ing。Talking，这样这句话变成了正在发生的动作或者是行为。Who's talking？谁正在说话？连起来，Listen to who's talking。Listen to who's talking。听听这话是谁说的？Listen to who's talking. Listen to who's talking. 好，请跟我读。Listen to who's talking. Listen to who's talking. Listen to, who's talking, listen to who's talking. Listen to who's talking. However, when you passed your examination, however, when you passed your examination, 无论如何，等你通过考试。However, 这里面注意是 however，无论如何，when 什么时候，当什么什么的时候，you。这个词是 you have 的缩写式， you've 和 past 构成了现在完成时，就是完成了，通过了 your 你的 examination 考试。那连起来呢？它的意思就是无论如何等你通过考试。我们在说这句话的时候，however，这个时候是逗号，它的声音呢是稍微的上扬，表示下面还有话要说。However，when 和 you 连读。When you've passed 和 your 连读，这里的 t 变音为 z，pasture，your 弱读为 ear，所以呢，这两个词连读发音就变成了 pasture。Pasture examination, e 这里的 g 比较轻，几乎听不清楚。Examination 考试。好，现在呢，我们把整个这句话连起来。However, when you pasture examination，无论如何，等你通过考试。However, when you pass your examination，好，请跟我读。However, when you pass your examination。However, when you pass your examination, when you when you When you've passed your year pasture examination. However, when you pass your examination, however, when you pass your examination, stranger things have happened. Stranger things have happened. 比这更离奇的事也发生过。Stranger，离奇的、奇怪的。Things，事情。Stranger things，离奇的事。Have，有。Happen，发生。后面加了 ed，说明这个词是过去分词。Happened，happened。 happened 过去分词前面用 have 构成现在完成时态，就是这件事情呢发生过了，对现在呢还有影响。Have happened, have happened, 发生过了。连起来 ,Stranger things have happened, 离奇的事情已经发生了。比这更离奇的事情也发生过。在说这句话的时候，注意的是第二个词 things, things 和第三个词 have, have 连读的时候，这里的 h 不发音，这样 things 和 have 连读 ，things have，things have，things have。好，我们把这句话连起来说 ,Stranger things have happened. Stranger things have happened. 比这更离奇的事也发生过。Stranger things have happened. 好，请跟我读。Stranger things have happened. Stranger things have happened. Stranger. Stranger. Things. Things. Have. Have.Things have happened, happened. Stranger things have happened. 。It was my idea. 这是我的主意。It. 它。这。那。Was. 是。这个 was 是。is 的过去式，表明这个主意呢，是过去就是他出的，就是我说的。My, 我的 idea, 主意。It was my idea. It was my idea.这是我的主意。在说这句话的时候 ，it 这里的 t 失去爆破 ，it was my idea. It was my idea. 好，请跟我读。It was my idea. It was my idea. It was my idea.Idea. It was my idea. It was my idea. It may have been for you. It may have been for you. 可能对你来说是如此。It 它 may 可能也许 have been 这是现在完成时态，已经这样了。Have been 这里的 have 可以弱读为 have been for 对谁谁 you 你对你来说，连起来翻译过来是可能对你来说是如此。It may have been for you. Have been for you. 这里的 it 失去爆破。Have 弱读为 have. For 也可以弱读为 for。好，我们把这句话连起来说。It may have been for you. It may have been for you. 可能对你来说是如此。It may have been for you. 好，请跟我读。It may have been for you. It may have been for you. It may have been. For you. It may have been for you. It may have been for you. It may have been in the work. It may have been in the work. 他可能在工作中。It 他 may 可能 have been 一直处于什么什么状态？In 在 the 这那 work 工作 in the work 在工作中。It may have been in the work，他可能一直处于工作的状态中，所以我们把它翻译过来是，他可能在工作中。在说这句话的时候，注意的是第一个词 it，这里的 t 失去爆破，it have been 弱读为。Have been in 和 the 连读，这里的 the 不发音。In the work, in a work，连起来，it may have been in a work。他可能在工作中。It may have been in a work。好，请跟我读。It may have been in a work. It may have been in a work. It may have been in a work, in a work. It may have been in a work. It may have been in a work.
It's your turn now. 现在该轮到你了。
The appointment is at 8 o'clock, is it not? The appointment is at 8 o'clock. Is it not? The appointment is at eight o'clock. O'clock is it not? The appointment is at 8 o'clock. Is at 8 o'clock. Is it not? Is it not? So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate. So inconsiderate, inconsiderate, so inconsiderate, so inconsiderate. We're fine. Just checking in. We're fine. Just checking in. We're fine. Fine. We're fine. We're fine. Just checking in. in. Just checking in. Just checking in. We're fine. Just checking in. We're fine. Just checking in. Now I'm going to bed. Now I'm going to bed. Now I'm going to. I'm going to bed. Bed. Now I'm going to bed. Now I'm going to bed. Listen to who's talking. Listen to who's talking. Listen to. Listen to. Who's. Who's. Talking. Talking. Listen to who's talking. Listen to who's talking. However, when you pass the examination, however, when you pass the examination, however, when you when you when you've passed your pasture examination. However, when you've passed your examination, however, when you've passed your examination, stranger things have happened. Stranger things have happened. Stranger things have things have happened. Stranger things have happened. Stranger things have happened. It was my idea. 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 It may have been for you. It may have been for you. It may have been for you, yeah. It may have been for you. It may have been for you. It may have been in the work. It may have been in the work. It may have been in the work. In the work. It may have been in the work. It may have been in the work.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.